Do you guys want to see the most triggering moment in Clash of Clans?